You know, when the hand comes to here and I'm throwing that leg, it's throwing outside the frame of my body. So you're looking at this, and you're good. You actually need to be like here to pick that up.
Everything
you were doing was very nice. The offsides, your offsides wraps were on great locations. I'm really having to work. I'm very hard on my block right now, and I'm not being lazy at all. And if you look, there, you know, there's a nice double pass where you went high and then low.